Thank you for purchasing a Pentair product with Link2O technology. This video applies only to Link2O compatible devices and will walk you through the simple steps to connect your Link2O internet gateway. To begin, you must have a router, active internet connection, and your device ID key. You can find the device ID key on a label on the front page of your owner's manual, quick start guide, or on the control box of your Link2O device. Connect the Link2O gateway to your home router using the provided Ethernet cable. Next, connect power to the internet gateway by plugging it into the nearest outlet for power strip. When the gateway connects to the internet, the light will turn green. Now that you're connected, it's time to create an account online. On your computer, smartphone, or tablet, go to mylink2o.com. Next, you will need to create an account, if you don't already have one, and register your device. First, enter the device ID key. Remember, this is on the label on the front page of your owner's manual, quick start guide, or on the control box of your Link2O device. Be sure to fill out all the required information to complete your registration. Now that you're registered and have created your account, you can manage your alert notifications. First, expand the product detail bar. Then, click Manage Notifications. Check your preferred method or methods of receiving alerts and click the Save Alert Settings button. You are now all set to start receiving alerts from MyLink2O. To test, try viewing and controlling your newly added device from your computer, smartphone, or tablet. With Pentair's Link2O technology, you'll be aware of the real-time status of your home's water systems and notified if your attention is needed. With constant connection, the power is yours.